Hey everyone, Debbie on the patio. Let's talk real estate, episode 9. I'm here in Courtney's, the community I live on the tennis court, and there's a pool, community pool behind me, and nice little palm trees, nice little breeze going on. Coming to you live from here in South Quinta. And today we'll talk about you're an escrow, you're a buyer, you're coming up on your contingency time period. Now what? What happens next? You've done your inspections, you've done your home inspection, your termite inspection, your natural hazard report, your insurance, all those good inspections, preliminary title, request for repairs if you had any, ask the seller to repair some things before close, and now it's time to remove your contingencies. According to contract, it's 17 days for your contingencies, loan contingency, and inspection contingency, and it's time to remove that, and that basically releases your deposit. In California, your deposit has to be mutually released, so even if you have removed your contingencies, escrow has to have both parties sign to release that deposit. So sometimes that deposit, if you don't perform or for some reason back out, is negotiated and it's not full to the seller, but most of the time after you've released contingencies, that deposit you put into escrow, if you don't close, you will lose that to the seller. So that's the downside. The upside is everyone's ready to move. Seller's going to move out, you're going to get ready to move in, and things are going to move towards closing. So at that point, now what? Five things to do before closing. One, plan your movers. Call the mover, get a move date. They're a couple weeks out, 2 to 4 weeks, depending on where you're coming from. Get a quote, get a couple quotes. Make sure they're ready to go. Two, move your final funds, whether it's your down payment or if it's a cash transaction, move it to a liquid account so you can wire it to escrow. You should wire that to escrow within 2 days of closing so they're ready to go. Three, get the utility list. Transfer the utilities into your name, gas, electric, water. Make sure that that's in your name on the date of closing. You don't want to have those shut off, and you don't want to have to pay a fee to get those turned back on. Gas and water are especially difficult, so go ahead and plan those in advance. Four, final walkthrough. The buyer gets a walkthrough within 5 days of closing, and that typically is just to make sure the property is in the same condition as what it was when you purchased it. The repairs have done. The seller will give you repairs, receipts, so proving that those things were done. And number five, close. Get to closing. Don't buy anything until after closing. If you have a loan, they will pull your credit right before close, and they will, if your debt-to-income ratios change, that could cause a problem. So don't buy anything until closing, but get ready to close and own the new property and move. Most of all, enjoy it. Finally, I wanted to give you some La Quinta market stats. Everyone's biggest question is what's going on in the market. In La Quinta, 92253, there's 267 properties for sale, homes and condos, between $319,000 and $26.995 million in the Madison Club for a custom home. 222 of those are homes, 44 are condos that are for sale. So there's some good inventory if you're looking to buy. Plenty to come out and see and choose from in the desert. Right now there's 74 contingent and pending, so that means they're in that process of contingency time periods or heading to close. And since August 1st, we've had 125 sold properties. And I know that's down from the record and from the high, but that's still a pretty good amount of properties, and they've sold anywhere from $245,000 to $14.5 million. The average sales price is $417.54 a square foot and 48 days on market. So we're still running 3 months inventory, getting a little closer to a buyer-seller market, a little more even. If you're interested, now's a great time to come out and look, get ready for the season, and get your home for the winter months here in the desert. Thanks for listening, and talk to you guys soon.